All right, what up, YouTube? So hey, YouTube. I'm here at Piedmont Drift. I'm out here with Hoon and Daily. Yeah. What's up, YouTube? So last Sunday, I went to Piedmont Drift, and I was invited by Josh, a.k.a. Hoon and Daily. Bro, you need to check him out. His content, the way he drives, everything is just crazy. This man be whipping the fuck out the IS300. I'm like, God damn. At one point, he almost broke my neck. Hey, bro, you need to get some, what's called, bucket seats. Because even with that helmet on, I was over there, pop, 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 pop. I was like, damn. Trying to kill me.
Let me stop.
But yeah, I didn't film as much as I should have. I need to get me a vlogging camera or start actually vlogging, you know, showing the cars that I see out there. I actually saw a Supra, Genesis, all that stuff. I need to start vlogging this. So for this video, it's gonna be a bunch of montages as well. I also didn't get a bunch of like different angles of like the drifting stuff like that and different spots, kind of just stayed in that one spot. But next time I'll do a better job of filming it and everything. But we'll get right to it. All right, what up, YouTube?
So good, YouTube.
I'm here at Piedmont Drift. I'm out here with Hoon and Daily.
What's good?
Hit up his channel, you already know. He actually invited me out here. I didn't even know about this place until he hit me up on Instagram. He's like, yo, you trying to come out here?
It's fun,
I'm
yo.
Like, I was like, hell yeah. Yeah. So we hit his IS and stick.
The dude that lives here, he has like a 60-something. I don't know what it is. It's a straight race car. Big-ass V8.
Yeah.
Roll cage, gut it, the fucking seat. Steering wheel, that's it. No glass.
Is it it's like a Camaro thing?
Yeah. Are you seeing it right? Oh yeah.
Driving on the track.
Yo, just straight, just monster. I can't even explain it. This is a monster.
Man, bro, I can't wait until I actually start drifting my shit.
Man, it's fun. It was like when I'm here at the track, I don't think about anything else. Like all the life stresses and everything, I don't think about it. Like this is so peaceful here.
Yeah, because the couple times that I actually did it. Quote unquote drift, they was on the dirt because my car's open dip, so it's only a dip.
I maxed out my angle, like it's so quick. You can max out the angle of this car so damn quick with the stock.
Oh,
like,
man. I ain't gonna lie, that shit felt scary as hell.
You were scared?
Yeah, it was going.
You maxed out the angle so fast, but damn, I had fun though. I'm proud of my driving.
Mm-hmm. For this video again, Josh, I really appreciate you inviting me out there and giving me a ride along. Hopefully, more than likely, I might not be able to make it, you know, with my car actually being able to drive. You know, I still got to do my transmission. I also got an LSD for the car as well. It's from FRS, so it's a 410 ratio, so it had to be real peppy and whatnot for NA power. But yeah, I need to get back on my YouTube grind. I also be putting out a video on why I've been gone all this time, why I've been posting and stuff like that. But again, like I said, I'll see you in the next one. Hopefully I get on track soon. I don't know when, but we're gonna get there eventually.